Coronavirus has declared war on us. How do we protect ourselves and the ones we love? Coronavirus comes from a large family of viruses that attack respiratory system. This virus was first detected in Wuhan, China. Early on, many of the patients in the outbreak had some link to a large seafood and animal market, suggesting animal-to-person spread. It also spreads person-to-person, typically via airborne droplets of fluid. A preliminary estimate for virus's basic reproduction number is put around 2.5, which means each infected person would be expected to infect around 2 to 2.5 people. CDC considers this a very serious public health threat. As of right now, fatality rate is about 2%. Reported illnesses have ranged from people being mildly sick to people being severely ill and dying. Symptoms can include fever, cough, shortness of breath. Symptoms appear in as few as 2 days or as long as 14 days after exposure. China has taken measures to minimize the spread of the virus by cancelling Lunar New Year celebration and placing 3 cities under quarantine, making it the largest quarantine in human history. There is currently no vaccine to prevent coronavirus infection. The best way to prevent infection is to avoid being exposed to this virus. You can, of course, take steps to protect yourselves, because it will protect you from all sorts of other diseases. Take everyday preventative actions, such as washing your hands often, avoid close contact with people who are sick, stay home if you feel sick, and cover your cough. People who think they may have been exposed to this virus should contact healthcare provider immediately. The very fast release of the viral genome sequences lets the scientists around the world investigate and develop tests for the virus. So take care and don't panic. Subscribe and stay healthy, my friend.